Imagine a total solar eclipse, sky darkening, the sun shrinking behind the moon. An awe-inspiring celestial event, but beware, it's not just a spectacle, it's a potential danger zone for your eyes. The sun emits harmful radiations that can damage your eyes even during an eclipse. First, ultraviolet light. It's invisible but potent, causing harm to the outer surface of your eyes. Next, we have infrared radiation. It's a silent offender, targeting the retina, the back part of your eye. Finally, there's intense visible light. It might seem harmless, but stare too long and it can burn your retinas, leading to permanent damage. To safely marvel at this cosmic dance, use certified eclipse glasses or viewers. They'll shield your eyes, ensuring you enjoy the spectacle without the risk. Remember, no eclipse is worth losing your sight over. Stay curious, stay safe, and keep exploring the wonders of the universe.